In this tutorial, you will see how to create a target data model. Select the study and click Study Configuration. Click the Add Clinical Data Model icon. Fill in the name and the description. Select Target. For metadata source, you have several options. You can copy a model from another study. You can create a model from a library model. Library models can retain a link to the new model. If you update the library model, you can choose to update any or all study models created from it. You can load a properly formatted metadata file to create all the tables and columns in the model. Or you can create tables, columns and constraints manually in the user interface. We will create this target model from a library model we have already set up to be a standard model in cardiology studies. You can use the filter to identify the desired library data model. Press Enter to perform the search. A DataMart file contains all current data in a clinical data model for export to an external system. Select the types of DataMarts you may need to create in the future. Selecting Business Area allows you to view data in this model through an integrated data visualization tool. Click OK to create the model. The new model includes all the tables, columns, attributes, and constraints of the library model. All tables must have a primary key and blinding and data processing attribute values. If you need to change the data processing or blinding attributes for a table, check out the data model, select the table, and click the Modify icon. Install the model. To learn more, see the documentation on the Oracle Help Center.